This is my 555 flashing LED circuit powered by USB lead. If you change the capacitor from pin 2 to ground, you'll change the frequency of the flashes. That might help. It's also good for a fake alarm LED for a car. Please go ahead and try it.